Hey guys, Thunder E here, and welcome to my super unscientific speaker test. And this time I have a plethora of devices for you guys here. It's been a while since I've had this many devices do a speaker test. I'm talking about the iPhone 11 Pro Max, the Galaxy S20 Ultra, the LG V60 ThinQ, the Oppo Find X2 Pro, the Huawei P40 Pro, as well as the OnePlus 8 and OnePlus 8 Pro. Yes, a ton of devices. Now, what's quite interesting is that this is probably one of the few times, or at least this year, we've got a ton of devices that have Dolby Atmos. I'm talking about the OnePluses, the OnePlus 8, 8 Pro, the Huawei P40 Pro, the Galaxy S20 Ultra, and the Find X2 Pro all have Dolby Atmos. So they're activated for this video, while the LG has a 3D sound engine, which is activated as well. Now, we're going to see, of course, using our dB meter to measure, of course, which is allowed. I put in a position that I like to use. Some of you might not agree, but hey, that's what it is. And then we'll figure out which one actually sounds the best. So let's go ahead and start measuring. Alright, now those were some very interesting numbers, and let's start with the lowest to the highest. At the lowest in terms of decibel sounds is the LG V60 ThinQ at 101.6 decibels. LG used to be a big winner in this category. They've gone away from boom sound, and what they've done has not been too impressive, at least for me. Next up is the OnePlus 8. There's actually a difference, at least for me, for what I see, between the OnePlus 8 and the OnePlus 8 Pro. OnePlus 8 comes in at 102.1 decibels. Next up is the Galaxy S20 Ultra at 103.7 decibels, which is kind of similar to what we've seen in the past. Next after that is the iPhone at 104 decibels. And then right after that is the OnePlus 8 Pro with 105.3 decibels. So it's a bit louder for the Pro, at least in our test here. Then we now have some surprises. The Oppo Find X2 Pro comes in at 107 decibels, which is pretty nice and loud, and also came out quite clear as well. But the biggest surprise is the Huawei P40 Pro at 111.8 decibels. Yes, and this thing has a mono speaker. So which of all these smartphones actually sounded the best to you? Now, the sounds I did like what the P40 Pro bought, but it's still a mono sound. I could hear that, but it was loud enough, it was clear. So I give that a nice qualifier though. I think for me, it's between the OnePlus 8 Pro, the Galaxy S20 Ultra and the iPhone 11 Pro Max. iPhone still has that really nice sound. I would say if I were to rank those at my top three, I would give it more to the OnePlus. Is probably going to be my number one pick, the OnePlus 8 Pro this time for best speaker, because it just sounded a little bit more balanced with the high mids and lows, at least for the track that we tested it in here. Now guys, what do you think? Which of these phones sounded the best? We know who has the loudest, which of course is the Huawei P40 Pro, but who actually sounded the best in terms of audio? Leave your thoughts down below. Don't forget to like, share. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. Check out more comparison videos from us on the channel, and always enjoy your entertainment.